Recently, we've had the horrific spectacle of that ghoul in human form, so-called Mother Teresa, being canonized. He was a classic example of the person who used the suffering of other people for her own sick psychological purposes. She made out that she was helping the poor and the dying. No, she was watching the poor and the dying. She was charging her batteries on their suffering, like some twisted monster from Monsters, Inc. That is evil. People do not exist in order that you may use them to make yourself feel better, like a dog humping on your leg. If you want to help people, you should ask them what kind of help they want. By all means, you can negotiate a bit. I'm sure the drunk beggar would ideally like you to go and buy them some strong lager, which might not be the best thing you could do for him. But you should engage in a dialogue and not just force your idea of charity on people. Take it or leave it. Do you think any hunter-gatherer people anywhere on the face of this planet, in any era, wanted, more than anything else, to learn about how Christ died for their sins? Of course not. If you'd asked them, they would have wanted to know about how to make a helicopter, and a camera, and a watch, and what's a watch for? What's it do? How does it do it? How can I get one? No. Hunter-gatherer people get told all about baby Jesus and the suffering of the cross, and how wonderful it is that Jesus lives. Can you really imagine any primitive people being given a child's picture encyclopedia and then sitting someone down and asking them to explain the picture of a man nailed to a cross, rather than asking about hovercraft and Hong Kong and mechanical diggers and skyscrapers and tanks, and what's that delicious-looking animal doing with a rather small man on his back? And those breasts, are they real? Do you like your women with hair like dead grass? We don't teach primitive people what they want to know. We teach them what we want them to know. But still we think that teaching them what we want them to know is somehow charitable. We use primitive and poor people to make ourselves feel better about ourselves. Charity is about making yourself feel better by giving what you decide to give to people who aren't in a position to object. This is not that dissimilar to dressing dogs up in clothes. You think Mummy is showing her love. The dog just puts up with it because they like the attention and the company. The dogs would be happier on a farm, rolling in shit and chasing rabbits. Wouldn't poor Africans be happier doing the equivalent of rolling in shit and chasing rabbits? We don't have any use for the poor people of sub-Saharan Africa. They are not smart enough to do the jobs of steel worker or shipbuilder. Agriculture can employ some, but not in the numbers that are available. Wouldn't it be better to simply pull out of Africa and leave them to it?